Hi everyone! First of all, different background. I haven't moved or anything. I'm just on holiday at the moment and something went completely wrong with my pre-uploads and pre-recordings. So now I'm here with very limited Wi-Fi, so I really hope this video will upload, but I just wanted to get something on my channel because it just... The video I wanted to make today is a sort of Monday Reads update video. Because I'm on holiday right now, I have loads of time to read, and just reading is my most favourite way to spend the holiday. So I'm planning to reading quite a few books. Now I'm here, and I'm reading three books at the moment, so I wanted to talk a little bit about them, and just a weekly TBR video is something I have not made before, but it just sounds pretty nice to talk about some books that you are reading. After that, I wanted to give some updates on, well, you know, let's just get started. At the moment, I'm reading three books. I am reading To Kill a Mockingbird by Harper Lee. I'm on page 108. And then I'm reading... I'm not reading this whole book. This is a collected works. I'm reading a Dutch. It's Dutch. It's not very interesting for you guys, but just to let you know. Okay, can't find it. The actual book that I'm reading is about this thick. It's called De Avonden, which means The Evenings, and it's by Gerard Reve, which is a quite famous, successful Dutch writer. And then I've also started Jane Eyre by Charlotte Bronte, but as you can see, I'm not in very much. So, this week, I want to finish To Kill a Mockingbird by Harper Lee. This is a story about two kids named Jem and Scout. I don't know how to pronounce it. Whenever I'm reading it, I'm just like, okay, let's just skip the name. It starts with an S. It's the protagonist. And the book is actually about the trial of a Negro, and the father of the two kids is the defending lawyer. And the point of the book where I am at the moment, the trial hasn't really started yet, just sort of... it's beginning to start, and it's just mainly about the way these kids spend their time, they spend their summer, and how they look at the world, how they look at the neighbors. And there's this weird house with apparently a guy in it that never comes outside, and it's just like these small things for us, but things that are really big for children. And it's fun to get sort of back into your childhood, because everything that I'm reading sounds really or feels really familiar to me. So I want to finish To Kill a Mockingbird by Harper Lee at the end of this week, and I also want to finish this novel, well, not this novel, but you know, the small novel inside the collected works. This is set in Holland, just a few years after the Second World War, I think, and nothing really happens, as nothing is really allowed, and there's no money to do anything fun. It's quite weird to read, as it's completely boring. Like, time just passes and passes and passes, and nothing happens. But at the same time, I'm really invested in the story, and I just have to continue reading every time. It's crazy, but I hope to finish this one at the end of this week too. I've started reading Jane Eyre by Charlotte Bronte, but I don't want to read that one. This week, as I just, these two books are quite difficult to read, and Jane Eyre is also a novel that I have to concentrate on quite a lot. So, I want to start reading Never Let Me Go by Kazuo Ishiguro. As this is a dystopian, I think it's a bit more like easy to read. Not really easy, but just... I think I have to concentrate less on this one. Just really want to read this one, so I also hope to finish this one at the end of this week. Then, updates. I am going to write reviews for an online magazine for teenagers, which focuses on cultural stuff in the neighborhood where I live. Well, there's the town where I live. And I'm really excited to do that. Mostly about like all sorts of art, performance, theater, etc., etc. But there's also some people also write about books, and I'm going to write about English classics, as there's this girl that writes mostly about chick lit, and there's this girl that writes about like Dutchburg, and I told the woman who organizes everything that I read English classics, that I really like reading those. So she said, why don't you go write about English classics? So I have to write about 2 reviews a month. So in my future monthly TBRs, you will find quite a few classics as I will read those more. Yeah, if you're Dutch, I will put the link in the description of that website. I'm really excited, so I think that was the short update thingy that I wanted to say. Well, I hope there will be more videos coming this week, if my Wi-Fi works and if, well, you know. If you have any questions or comments, or if you've read these books, please let me know what you thought of them. I will be happy to answer everything, although it will probably take me a while as I don't have Wi-Fi. And that's it for now. Happy reading, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!